Greece made his way along the torn and blasted district, haunted by visions from his past. The dockside tavern where he'd spent many late nights was now reduced to cinders. Babylon's proud armada, which he would often come to grief, lay cracked and broken, cast to the bottom of the Euphrates.
Everywhere there are signs of battle, but what of Babylon's guard? Where have they all gone?
Continue my story from here.